What we've got here is a dried out creek bed, which is a tributary off of the river coming from this direction. And certain times of the year, like winter, it dries up and it leaves good mud, which we could possibly find some plants. Ow! Got me. A needle sticking out of there. Wouldn't do that to plane, would it? Somebody took a dump. God, I'm sinking into that. I'm not really seeing points per se. Now, even with the freezing temperatures, this place is still got a lot of bugs. Something looks familiar. A lot of animals come in here relieving themselves, that's for sure.